I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
I'm MacAfee, World Students and Staff. Today is Wednesday, May 26th, and the weather is partly sunny. I am Destiny from the second grade class, and I am excited to deliver the morning announcements today. We are celebrating one birthday today. Happy birthday to Ethan from the second grade class. I hope you have a magical day.
American Heritage Month. This week we're going to be shining a light on inventors of Jewish. Did you know that Robert Adler invented a device that used ultrasonic signals? And he created the first remote control for TV.
Going to be sharing activities that we do to have fun. An activity that I do to have fun is hula. A story to hear, we have a story to tell. What's on your bookshelf? On my bookshelf is Junie B. Jones has a monster under her bed. I like this book because it's funny and scary at the same time. At number 76. This year we're going to be stretching higher. I'm stretching higher by eating today. Our May I Ready contest is happening now. Pass as many lessons as you can and reach those milestones. This is our last month of the contest. Stretch higher and finish strong. We begin every day at 9:30. Arrive on time. Don't forget, everyone's a teacher and everyone's a learner, and growth is mandatory for all of us. Remember always our reach high expectations. We are respectful, we are responsible, and we are in control. Be amazing, stretch higher every day. Bye!
So everyone reach up, put your hands together.